They're some of the most powerful elected representatives in Kern County. Members of the Board of Supervisors vote on a budget and set policy in the Golden Empire. And so long as they win each election cycle, there is no limit to how long they can hold power. But that may soon be a thing of the past.
I really think we need change, and we need change today.
Local activist TJ Esposito is behind a ballot initiative that would implement a limit of 2 4-year terms.
We need to get there fast.
The term limits would be implemented on a board where each member has served since at least 2013.
Term limits is the last resort. When a community has basically had enough of going downhill, you know, basically the people can bring term limits to make sure that people don't become lifelong politicians. As we've seen in Kern County.
But there is no guarantee the question will appear on the ballot. Esposito will first need to collect more than 20,000 signatures from Kern County residents before December 6th. He's put local activist David Abbasi in charge of collecting the signatures.
We feel Kern County deserves better, and we want to get rid of career politicians and get people in that represent the interests of Kern County and not special interests.
We posed the question on social media, and out of 1,100 votes, 95% of people said they would support the measure. But 17 News political analyst Kathy Abernathy says the ballot proposal has little to do with term limits and more to do with the backers' disdain for those who currently hold office.
Unfortunately for these folks, they don't like the fact that these incumbent supervisors, some of whom I helped their campaigns, these incumbent supervisors don't support marijuana sales and promotion in this county.
But politics aside, Democratic political analyst Neil Sinapa believes term limits is generally a good thing, regardless of the side with which you affiliate.
Whether you're independent, a Democrat, or a Republican, career politicians often are the target of why folks have lost faith in electoral politics. So I do see something that's attractive with a ballot measure that is going to put term limits on our supervisors.
Now, currently in California, 8 out of 58 counties do have term limits for supervisors. Meantime, we should tell you that today marks 225 days until primary election day. That's March 3rd, 2020. Reporting live in downtown Bakersfield, Eitan Wallace, 17 News.